What's up, guys? Today, I'm playing Roblox A Dusty Trip, and I'm going to be trolling my friends with a secret hoverboard hack. So my friends are getting online right now, and they have no idea that there's a secret hoverboard that you could use, where you can literally fly through the air and get super far. But I'm not going to tell them about it, so I'm going to surprise them with this, so their reactions are going to be so funny. Okay, I'm going to go join their session right now. Okay, I just joined their session. Where are they? Oh, wait, they're there. Isabella and Ivy, do you guys want to play Dusty Trip?
Oh, hey, Andy. We were just about to play.
Yeah, let's play a trio game. We're gonna make it super far.
Okay, I'm down. Let's go. Okay, guys, we're in A Dusty Trip. And guys, what car do you guys want to build?
Well, can we build our K-truck?
I don't know. The Lamborghini's right here too. Should we get in the K-truck or the Lamborghini?
Wait, let's build the Lamborghini.
Yeah, this one looks way cooler.
Yeah, the Lamborghini's definitely so much better, you guys. Here, let's start putting on the tires really quickly. Let's just build this really fast so we can get on the road. I mean, honestly, do you guys want to turn this into a challenge and see who can get farther? You guys in the Lamborghini, and then I'll, like, go build something else.
Andy, if we get the Lamborghini, you're not gonna make it farther than us.
Yeah, the Lamborghini is super fast.
Yeah, the Lamborghini is, like, the best car in the game right now, I think. But, I mean, I bet I can still make it farther than you guys. You guys want to bet on it?
Yeah, let's bet on it.
Okay, Andy, but I don't see you beating us. There's just no way.
And I'll even give you guys a head start. You guys should start driving right now.
Wait, I didn't even put in gas.
Don't worry, I'm on my way in here. I'm gonna grab the gas can. I'll put it in for you guys.
Wow, thanks, Andy.
All right, I'm putting in the gas right now. And guys, as soon as it's in, you guys should just take off because you're gonna need the head start to beat me. I'm telling you right now.
But the Lamborghini is the fastest car here. What do you mean?
Yeah, there's no way you'll ever beat us.
Okay, then I want you guys to prove it. You guys are talking a lot of trash right now. Let's just see. All right, and I think the gas is almost all the way. And there we go, 9 liters. Okay, if you guys think you're gonna beat me, I mean, go ahead and take off.
Hey, you forgot to close it.
And guys, whoever wins this race gets 1,000 Robux, okay?
1,000 Robux? Bye!
Hey, I'm on the windshield!
See you later!
Okay. I can't wait to pass you guys. This is gonna be hilarious.
Our tire flew off the roof.
Oh, it did?
Okay, you guys, it looks like they're out of my view. They just took off, but it's time for me to bust out my secret cheat. So, as you guys know, I told you there's a flying hoverboard, and it's actually right here. I know this just looks like a piece of wood on the ground, but this thing is actually crazy. When I pick it up, check it out. I can literally fly with this thing. So, let me just get on the road just like this, and if I just position it so I'm looking in the right direction, you can actually go super duper fast. I mean, look at how quickly I'm already going. Oh god, okay, I should be able to catch up to them pretty soon. But the thing that makes this super OP is, I mean, I literally could never hit the rocks because I'm literally just flying above all the rocks and stuff. Wait, how many meters are you guys at right now?
We just reached 700.
Andy, you're not gonna catch up to us. I don't know why you made this bet.
Are you guys sure about that? Because I've gated on you right now.
Wait, what do you mean? What car are you using?
I just built, like, the really garbage car in the front.
Well, that car is terrible, Andy. You're never gonna catch up to us.
That's actually garbage.
Oh, really? Well, why am I about to hit 1,000 meters already? Wait,
1,000?
Yeah, I'm already about to hit 1,000 meters, but it looks like it's getting dark outside.
Yeah, it's
super dark. You guys, check it out. There's, like, mutant zombies right there. Oh. Flew right over them. Wait, what are you guys' meters right now?
We reached 1,600 just now.
1,600? Oh, God. You guys, I'm actually getting super duper close to them on my flying hoverboard. This is hilarious. I cannot wait to catch up to them because when they see that I'm flying on this thing, they are going to actually freak out. Okay, guys, I have been straight up soaring through the air for so long now. I'm at 1,600 meters. I don't know where these two are at, though. They are actually doing really well. I mean, they're over 2,000 meters, it looks like.
Oh, Andy, we stopped to check out this house over here.
Yeah, there might be some loot in it or something.
Wait, you guys seriously stopped? Wait, what meters are you at where you stopped at?
We're at, like, 2,300.
2,300? Okay, guys. This is literally my chance right now. I only need to gain 300 more meters and they're gonna see me on this flying hoverboard. Guys, if you think they're gonna be absolutely shocked, then subscribe and like the video right now, because I almost guarantee you they're gonna freak out when they see this. I wonder what it's gonna look like from their perspectives, too. They're just gonna see me soaring through the air. Oh my god. You guys, check it out. Look, that's them right there. Oh, hey, what's up, you guys?
Wait, Andy, where are you? I don't see your car.
I just passed you guys. I'm in front of you right now.
Wait, what do you mean? I don't see you.
What do you mean you passed us? There's no car. You're a liar, Andy.
Who said I was driving a car? I'm not inside of a car. I just passed you guys. Okay. Oh my god, wait, I think they're inside the building.
Wait, Andy, what's up, you guys?
I'm right here, Isabella. My car kind of flipped back there, so I kind of just ran all the way over here.
You did not run went over here. That would have taken you forever.
Yeah, shut up, Andy. How the heck did you get over here?
I told you I ran over here. Okay, well, get back in your Lamborghini and stop talking trash to me. I'm going to steal some of your supplies.
Hey!
What is in here? Is there anything to eat? I'm kind of hungry.
Wait,
there's some dynamite. There's an apple right here. Nom, nom, nom.
Oh,
you guys left behind some dynamite. Here, I'll even attach the dynamite to your guys' Lamborghini. Just help you out. There you go. It's on the roof.
What are you trying to blow us up, Andy?
Your car flipped over. I don't need the dynamite. Okay, don't you worry. Okay, guys. I'm going to get back on the flag hoverboard. And I think it's finally time to reveal to them what I'm on. Okay, I'm going to get back inside my car, you guys. I'm going to get the heck out of here.
What? Andy, what the heck?
Wait, what are you talking about? You don't see me. Oh, God, I fell.
You literally just fell from the sky.
Wait, what the heck is that?
What do you mean? It's my flying hoverboard. Is this thing sick or what?
What the heck? That's not even a car, Andy. You lied to us.
Yeah, how are you doing that?
How am I doing what? What are you guys talking about? Yo, this thing is so cool.
Oh, my gosh. You're such a hacker, Andy.
Impossible.
Yo, it's storming out. You guys should probably get in that Lamborghini. It's getting pretty dangerous, yo.
Oh, no. Get inside, Isabella. Hurry up.
Come on.
What you guys doing to that Lamborghini? That thing looks like it's so slow.
Oh, no.
Literally a Lamborghini, Andy.
Oh, yeah, but is it faster than me? Look, I'm literally flying.
Did you crash into us?
I gotta get in front of them. No, I'm in front of you guys. Check it out.
What the heck?
Oh, my God. You just ran me over.
Sorry, Andy.
That was wild. Oh, God, wait. I can't believe the lightning actually started coming down, bro. Now they're ahead of me again. I'm telling you guys right now, I'm easily going to pass you on my flying hoverboard.
Andy, you're going to get struck by lightning. You're out in the open.
Are you sure about that? It looks like the weather just cleared up. It's all sunny outside again. And, oh, God, how many meters are you guys at? You got super far.
Remember, 2900.
After I beat you guys, I get 1,000 Robux.
Andy, you are not going to beat us. We have a Lamborghini.
Yeah, there's no way. On that stupid little cardboard thing?
Stupid cardboard thing. I'm literally flying through the air. I'm going to catch up to you guys, okay? And ooh, oh my God, check it out, you guys. There's a shop right here. Get out of my way. I'm going to beat you. I'm going to beat you to the shop. Hey,
Andy?
Oh, hey, what's
How
up, you guys?
To the shop?
Wait, whoa, look at all the cool stuff here. Is that an RPG? Oh my God.
Wait, I want it.
What? I was going to buy the RPG, Isabella.
Well, I just bought us guns. We are not going to die.
Yeah, and we can protect ourselves, and you can't, Andy.
I don't need to protect myself. Nothing could touch me in the sky, bro. I'm literally flying. This is so awesome. Look at how high up I can go to. I think I can literally just go straight up. Look at how high up I can go to. I'm so high up. Oh my God. Oh no. I dropped my board. No. Oh God. I thought I was going to break or something. You guys, it got super dark outside. I think I'm going to fly ahead so I can win these Robux. I'll see you guys later.
Wait, what the heck, Andy?
Hurry up, Isabella. Drive fast. We can't let
you
win.
I know.
You guys can't drive fast. It's nighttime. If you drive too fast, you're going to hit one of the rocks without seeing it. And you're going to flip over. That is going to be tough. I can't lie.
Andy, we are not going to flip over.
If you drive fast in the middle of the night. What the heck? Hey, yo, if you drive fast in the middle of the night, you're definitely going to flip over.
And I can just fly over
everything. I can't, bro. I'm literally in the sky. Nothing can touch me.
I hope a tornado flies you across the world.
What the? Okay. This is so messed up, you guys. Why are they talking trash to me?
Stupid, dumb cheater, Andy.
I am not cheating. What are you talking about? I built this super awesome board. This thing's fair and square. Hey, what meters are you guys at anyways right now?
We just reached 4,300.
That's it? I'm at 4,500. Oh, 45? Thank God. It's starting the daylight out. Yep, 4,500 right now. Wait, you guys, let me turn around. Wait, there they are in the Lambo. Oh, God, they are straight Zumba, though. I can't even lie. This is crazy.
Oh, we left you in the dust, Andy. Now we're definitely going to win.
Yeah, there's no way your stupid cardboard box is going to catch up to us.
Well, it looks like you guys are at the bridge right now, and the bridge is pretty dangerous. Are you guys sure you're gonna make it across?
The bridge is pretty scary.
Yeah, the bridge is pretty crazy. I don't know. What if you guys fall
off? No.
I'm scared.
What happened? Did you fall off the bridge?
No! We're stuck underneath.
All right, underneath the bridge. Hold up, wait. Let me just fly around down here and see. Where are you guys? Where did you fall off?
It's so dark. Oh my god.
Dad,
die because you crashed us.
No!
Their car flipped underneath the bridge. That is hilarious. Wait, How did you guys both manage to die too? What the heck? Oh man, guys, check it out. I just made it across the bridge on my flying board. Yo, that was awesome.
I died. This is so stupid that he gets a hoverboard and we don't.
Isabella, how you doing out there? Are you still alive?
No, I died.
You guys both died. Oh my god. Wait, that means I wins and the hoverboard prevails.
You're a cheater, Andy. You used a flying hoverboard.
No, I used it what was in the game. Okay, I won fair and square. Everybody comment down below and say how I won was fair.
No, comment down below that Andy's a cheater.
Yeah, that was unfair.
Okay, well, I guess we'll see what you guys think. If you guys thought this was super hilarious, then like the video and subscribe. I love you guys. Peace out.